Hello guys, welcome back to some more Spelunky Daily Challenge. Today's daily is for Saturday, May 21st, 2016. How are you guys doing today? I'm doing pretty good. I'm off today from work. Since I've been covering shifts, my boss rearranged it so I could be off today, which was nice. So yeah. And I might go to the movies today. I don't know yet. I don't know what's even playing. So there you go. Last night I closed and I did a prom sitting. They basically, before they went to prom, they came and got their pictures taken, which was pretty interesting. I've never had that happen before. So it was fun. And they liked them. So I'm happy about that. I'm like super tired and not feeling that great tonight, or today really. Oh man, I forgot that was there. Ooh, I almost died. So yeah, I'm not feeling that great today. I felt fine at work, because it's Friday night for me. But I don't know, something I ate maybe, I don't know. We'll see how it goes. Yeah, pretty much it. I'm gonna die. I might die. I need Pugs alive. Oh boy. Okay. Ah! Alright, set that off. There's a little piece of gold over here. And we're gonna go this way. This way, I'm not gonna die on spikies. Okay. Whew! Alright. Let's get into the game because I need to pay attention to what I'm doing and not kill myself on anything silly. Alright. So I'm like sitting in the chair, super awkward right now. I have my feet up on a cabinet next to my desk and I'm all scrunched up. All weird, I don't know. I'm just comfortable playing my game. Playing my spunky game. Oh, baby. Oh. Alright, I want to get that chill box. There we go. Bye, Maroonies. Okay. Get dead. I missed. I got you that time. Ha ha ha. Alright. Come on, Pugs. We gotta go. Callie's downstairs. Interesting. There's a vault. As well, hello there, Mr. Vault. How are you today? All right, we'll see what we can do with you. Let's send you in there. Let's pop on you. Do I want to do the smacky smacky? Jump. Oh no! Well, rip. He damaged me and I jumped on him and then I dropped the gun. Somehow I didn't shoot him. Whatever. Alright, let's do a no gold run. And then we'll do, if I get gold, then we'll do a PAKRATT special. So no gold run is pretty much self-explanatory. You don't get any gold. PAKRATT run is... Our PAKRATT special is where you have to rob the shopkeepers but you can't touch the shotgun. And I call it PAKRATT special because he came up with it. So there you go. And PAKRATT's a cool guy. And he's funny. And he makes me laugh. And that's about it. Alright. Oh! PAKRATT special is because I was not paying attention to what I was doing at all. Alright, we're gonna do a PAKRATT special first because I already got gold in my body. Ooh, we got boxes. We got Bomberoonies and Bomberoonies. It's a good day. Alright. So I watched a couple episodes of Fuller House. One Thursday night because my headache, I took Excedrin and I was up all night. So I was like, hey, I haven't seen it yet and I'm not doing anything right now. So yeah. And it's pretty good. I just wish it was, I don't know. I watched the first, like, 3 episodes. I think. I don't know. Excuse me. I don't know how I feel about it yet. I liked the original. Obviously, Full House was amazing. It was funny and stuff like that. And they brought some of that back, but it's more like the kids are taking over. So, DJ came back home, and her dad and Joey and Jesse were all going to stay with her to help her with the kids, with her kids. But then Stephanie was like, nope, I'll do it, or whatever. And Kimmy Gibbler. I'm not a huge Kimmy Gibbler fan. I didn't really like her in the beginning. And now there's just a whole lot of Kimmy Gibbler. I feel. I don't know. I don't know. That's my reaction to it. So I'm gonna keep watching it, but it's on Netflix, so. But yeah, that's how I feel like right now about it. And yeah, so we got the shopkeeper mad. Shopkeeper's very mad at us right now. And I saw I got the freeze ray. So we have to be able to use it and not abuse it. Okay. There's a shop downstairs. I think it's a shop. Is it a vault? No, it's a shop. What's the prize? The prize is a cake. That's not terrible. I'm afraid my microphone is muted or something every time I record now. Alright. Let's go just away. Haha. Stop spitting. It's not very nice. It's downstairs. Francesca's downstairs. There's Pugsle. There it goes. Okay. Huh. Okay. Okay. Got him. He's dead. I pegged him. Alright. He's dead. That's good. I don't want to do this. Where do I see Pugs? Oh, he's over here. Okay. Let's get Pugs. Because why the frick not? There's a box in there, which I wouldn't mind getting. Go Pugs, we'll go. Go Pugs, we'll Pugs, we'll go. Go Pugs, we'll Pugs, we'll go. Dang it. That way. Alright, what's in this box? Over here. Hurry, 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 buddy, buddy, buddy. Bomberoonies! Alright, let's go. Go, 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 go. We gotta go. We've got to go. Betty's coming. Down. In. Hoo 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 hoo. Alright, we did pretty good there. We did pretty good there indeed. Alright. We got. Let's float on over here. Callie's here, okay. 7 hearts, not terrible news. Oh, I just got shot. No, I didn't. I'm good. Here's my last rope to do that. Okay. Nope. Okay, okay. Ah, I don't need hit. Okay, got it. Alright, good. Where's Pugs? I heard him. Oh, Pugs on! Callie wants to say hello! And no rope to get back up there. So maybe she doesn't want to say hello to you. Okay. Woo! Alright, down. Alright. Doing good, doing good, doing good. Oh boy. Oh, I got him! Oh, I got him! No! I can't believe I got him! Wow. Shocked. I am so shocked at that. I can't believe it. Let's go. Wow. I figured he was gonna shoot me as soon as he saw me, but he did not do such a thing as that. That's pretty good. My reflexes are getting better. Oh, he got me that time, though. I'm dead. I think I got him, too. I did freeze him. Rip. Alright, no gold run. No gold run. No gold in my bate, please. Alright, no gold, no gold, no gold, no gold. Ooh, there's a box. Okay, no gold, no gold, no gold, no gold. No gold. No gold, no gold, no gold. I want Pugs though. Is that gonna kill Pugs? Yes, it did kill Pugs. Rip. Okay, jump over it. Alright, good. Okay. I got gold! Okay, okay. I really want to try and do a no gold run, so I'm gonna try. That's my only time I'm gonna kill myself. I'm gonna try. This one's gonna be no gold run. Camera! It's actually really useful. That is actually pretty darn useful. Haha, bat! Get dead. Ha ha ha! Ha ha! Squishy. Jump over. Ha 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 ha. Ha, no. Ha. Alright. No gold in my pocket, please. Let's get Pugs all. Hello, puppy. You're not gonna go anywhere if I put you there. So let's put you there. Down here. You'll be safe? You will. Okay. No, 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 no. Come back, come back. Woo! Baby. Alright. Get the camera. Get the camera. Puzzle went inside. Let's go. Alright, we're doing good. Nothing, nothing. That's the score. That's what we want the score to be forevermore. Haha. Gotcha. Okay. 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 Push your face. Okay. No gold, no gold, no gold, no gold, no gold in my pocket, please. Okay. Hey! I hit you. Alright, we got over there. Do we have a jetpack? We do have a jetpack. Okie dokie then. No! I picked up gold! Want to pick up the gold. All right, well, let's just do a no shopkeeper PAKRATT special. And I just picked up that emerald like a doofus face. Hey, where'd my camera go? Want my camera back. Thank you. Alright. Well, rip. To that no gold run. Dang it. I was trying so hard too. Ooh, bomberoonies. Thank you very much. Let's go, Pugs. Oh, jeez. Let's go. It's hard with the shopkeeper trying not to pick up his gold when I rob him. We have to figure out how to do that without... I guess you don't have to rob him, but... What's the fun in that? Not robbing the shopkeep. No fun? It's like having a conscience. Haha. We don't have no conscience here. Alright. Okay, there we go. Got that open. So now we can put Puzzle here. Okay. And then... Just do that for funsies. One and a two. And a three and a four. And a five and a six. Okay, five, six, seven, eight. Nine, ten. How do I do such a thing as this? Ooh, got it. Hello. Oh, and I fell on the freaking money. Are you freaking kidding me? I'm trying so hard not to pick up that money. Alright. Squish your face. I'm in. Pugsle, kiss me. Thank you, Pugsle. We got Pugsle in there. Squish your face. Dead. Oh, Henry. Hello, Henry. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Okay. Okay, he's stuck. Don't care. I don't know if I kill him with the hammer. I don't, okay. He just don't like getting his picture taken. That's all. Like you. Get dead, you stupid. Alright. Get dead! Okay. I'm gonna get Pugsle. I might kill him. I don't know. It didn't. Okay, we're good. Okay. Over the monies. I don't need to get Francesca because I already got her. Take a picture of all the stuff that she gets knocked out. Alright, Go, Puzzle, go! There's bombs down there. There is some bombaroonies downstairs that I wouldn't mind getting. Ooh. You don't like it. Oh, I picked up money. Can I step on him, please? And forget those bomberoonies. He'll kill me if I let him touch me. So I'm not gonna let him touch me. And now we're in the jungle. We're on the hunt for a black market with my camera and some monkeys and a caveman and a Pugsle. I could get a boomerang if I wanted to. I don't know if I want to. Stupid caveman. Hit you with your, hate your face. Nope. Okay. Oh, here it is. I see it. It's right here. Got it. There's Shopkeeper Willie! Okay. Put the camera there. We're gonna fly upstairs. We're gonna get Mr. Pugsy. Smush him in the face, because I can. And now we're gonna put Pugs in the door, and we're gonna follow it. Let's-a-go. Alright, we're going to the black market. I don't think I've ever completed one of these RSVP PAKRATT special challenges. Today might be your first day ever. We shall see how I do. I don't know how I'm going to do. So we shall see how I do. Oh, get upstairs, get upstairs, get upstairs. What are you guys doing? Shooting each other in the face? Oh, come on. They both fell downstairs. Give me all the bombaroonies. Okay. Okay, we have a slave and spiky boots. Okay. Okay. They're all four down here. I did not notice. Okay, now two of them are dead. Okay, do that. Is anybody in here? No? Okay. Another freeze ray. Camera. Here's some spiky booties, I guess. No bombs, huh? This is on a bomb level. Alright, I need the Ankh. Ankh is very important. Okay, this is a horrible, 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 horrible shop. Because I need to use my bombage to get the on. Because I need it. One, two, three. Did I get him? I got him. Take that, thank you very much. Alright, we can go. And I hope I find a box of bombs, or a bomb shop, or something that contains a lot of bombaroonies, because I need them. We don't have very many of them. At all. Which is terrible news. Get dead, sir. Thank you very much. He's up still awake or alive. I thought he was going to kill me. That would have been... Man! Excuse me for the yawnage. I'm sorry. Ooh, we have a box. We have a box! What's inside it? It's a parachute. It's not what I wanted. There's a box in there, too! There's two boxes in there! Oh, I have to do that. I might have to do it! Nope! There's a box in there, too! Hi! Bomberoonies! Yay! Woo! Bye! I love doing that to them. It's so much fun. We have rope and we have a parachute. I have another parachute, apparently. There's Pugsy Poo. I'm in a box. Okay. Oh, my bombaroonies! Good, I can bomb this. Get out of here. Let's get Pugs in the exit. Okay, and then let's out of here. Bye-bye now. Okay. Doing pretty good with this no shotgun run here. Let's see what we got. We have a puzzle shop. Great. That's not what I wanted. Okay. And we have a powwow. This is not what I wanted either. Okay. Okay. How do I want to do this? Like this? Bye. Sneak and go. I don't even know what that is. That's not sneak and go. It's something, I don't know. I don't know what I'm saying anymore. Hey! You made it to the ice caves! That's the first, I think. I don't even know. There's Pugsy, and there's an... Oh, I just blew up Pugsle! Sorry, Pugsle. Boingy, 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 boing. Okay. I questioned him. Ha 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 ha. He questioned it. Okay. Let's go. Pugs are dead. I don't care about anything else on that level. And I don't think the head's there. So, we're just gonna skedaddle. There's a vault below me. Hello, Buster Vault. I don't really care about right now, but thank you for being here today. Okay. Ooh, there's boxes, boxes, and more boxes. Rope-a-dope. Get out of here. More rope-a-dope. I'm gonna squish my camera. It smushed it in my camera. Boo. That's not fair at all, Mr. Cheats. I don't see the head yet. Uh-oh. Ouch! Pugsle died. Boo. Let's go. So I lost my camera. Pugsle got blown up. This is terrible news. Where's the head? Oh, hello, Pugsy. Die here. You killed my puppy, you meanie. Where's the head? Hello, head. There it is. I found it. It's right here. More bomberoonies. Yay. And a freeze way. Cool. But I'm gonna lose it anyway. It doesn't even make a difference. Let's get Pugsle to the exit that we need to accomplish. Let's go, Pugsy. Really? You're stuck in there? It's like impossible. That's what I thought. And I was almost gonna go into the exit. But then I remembered I need to kill myself, so here we are. Yay! Okay, let's go. Alright, we got the head jet. Now we need to kill Anubis and get the staff in the temple. Oh boy! Hello! Ooh! Okay, I wanted you to have a freeze ray, but I guess I'll take the sapphire instead. Hi, Pugsy. I'm like ignoring all the monies. I'm just blowing everything up. Get mad, you stinker. Bye! Get out of here. Let's go. Now we're going to the temple. With no shotgun. Okay, here we go. Where, oh, where is Anubis? Where, oh, where can he be? I've looked for him. Oh, there he is. Hello, Anubis. Found you. Come down here. Oh, now you're over there. So can I... Oh, I guess I can't do that. Oh, I can. He got squished. That's not where I wanted to put it at all. On him, that's where I wanted to put it. I can get the staff. Yay, I got the staff. Okay. Using all my bomberoonies. But it's okay. I get more in hell anyway. I just need to get out of here. Somehow. Like that. In. Bye, guys. I got my stuff. Yes, I do. I got my stuff. How about you? Don't get caught over the fire, because you will die. Ow, stupid thingy, my boober. Where's the city of gold? Dude, there's a crate in there. I want a crate in there. Okay. What's in here? Oh, it's more rope. Okie dokie. Where's my staff? There it is. Okay. Well, there's the door. Okay, okay. Okay. So we gotta get to the door. And we gotta go and get Pugsle. Because I need help. Only have 5. But there's fire! Okay. Let's get Mr. Pugsle. Okay. We got Pugsle. Oh, there's a fire guy. Okay, he's gone. Let's go. Ooh. 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 In and in. Yay! See, climbing gloves would have probably killed me there. But I don't have them on, so. Nah, I didn't. Okay, dokie bokies. Okay, get out of here. Hey, I said get. Okay. So our main goal today in here is to just kill Anubis's brother, Anubis. I'm calling him Anubis from now on. Hello there, Mr. Swamp. How are you? Okay. We got a freaking parachute. Okay. We gotta bomb him because he's in the way. And then I got a bomb in here. I don't know how I'm gonna kill Anubis now because I don't have a gun and I don't have a freeze way and I'm just gonna have to run. Oh no! Okay. Okay, I'm good. Jump. Squishy. Okay. Get that. We gotta run. Hold on. Okay. Run! Ah! Ah ha ha! No! No! Ow! Up. Oh, he died. I killed him. Oh no, he killed me. Oh no. Dang it. I almost did it. Oh well. Alright guys, that's gonna do it for me. I hope you have enjoyed. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you on tomorrow's daily. Bye guys!